Hey everyone, I'm Shannon with Great Falls Montana Tourism. This is What's Up Wednesday, where we look ahead to events coming up the rest of this week and into early next week. It's a bit of a wintry storm nastiness happening outside right now. The good news is it's clearing up really, really soon. Supposed to be in the mid-70s and sunny by this weekend. But for now, we're gonna do this inside. Coming up this weekend, though, the Great Falls, also known as Ryan Dam. We have our little display here in the office showing the river and the different falls and dams we have here. So the ones known as the Great Falls are Ryan Dam. You can still see the falls themselves. There's just a dam now above it. The island out there that provides the best vantage point to see the falls is opening for the season on Mother's Day. So don't forget, Mother's Day is this Sunday. Do something with mom. Head out to Ryan Island to check out the falls. Some other things coming up as we head into the weekend. On Friday night, the Great Falls Symphony is wrapping up their season with a performance called The Gold Rush. This is actually a live orchestra playing along to a Charlie Chaplin silent film. So that will be on Friday. Also Friday again, crossing our fingers it'll be dry enough for them, but the Electric City Speedway hosting a Tribute to Moms event on Friday night. On Saturday, talking about cars, it's Cruising the Drag. This one expected to be bigger and better than ever. Cars lining Central Avenue from the Civic Center all the way down to 9th Street. This is a free event. You could come wander around, see the cars, get some brunch, get a beer, do some shopping downtown while you're at it. That's happening on Saturday. Also on Saturday, getting ready for Mother's Day, Habit is hosting a special mom yoga event. And you can get in on the Hush of the Land event. This is happening at the Lewis and Clark Interpretive Center. It's an event and speaker talking about a lifetime in the Bob Marshall Wilderness. For more on events and things to do in Great Falls, just head to visitgreatfallsmontana.org. Check us out, Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, and our podcast, We're No Damn Experts. We'll see you here soon.